day, I bow to all the Sahayogis of the world. First, I used to bow to all the seekers of the truth. And today, all those seekers of truth have shown that truth is love and love is truth. With the power of love, we have been able to establish a beautiful place for Sahaja Yoga in England. I must congratulate you all for fulfilling your desire so beautifully, working it out together. And the collectivity which you have achieved, not only in England, but all over the world. All of you feel so responsible that Shuddhi Camp should be a perfect piece of art, a perfect piece of love, perfect piece of peaceful atmosphere. It's dedication, no doubt. But apart from dedication, the collective oneness, the integration of your feelings is beautifully demonstrated. Even Indians wanted to send you something for Shuddhi Camp. And it was not ready before I left. So they were saying that they would be able to give you when you come there for your tours. Every country wanted to express their love. They say love begets love. I loved you, no doubt. But in so many faces when you see the reflection of that divine love, it is multiplied beyond my expectation. I cannot describe my joy. You can sing, dance, jump, say jai. I also feel like saying your jai. And singing like. This is the beginning of our collective effort. And we have to go further and further with this. Tomorrow is a great day for me as well as for you. It has to be one step forward, very substantial step forward. And you must be looking forward to it. I'm sure something will work out in the inner building of Shuddhi Camp, in every Sahayogi's heart. All that is expressed outside has to be expressed within. And that is what we have to achieve. May God bless you.